Let's start with a tip for the youngest players. For 2 to 6 year olds, to quickly feel the racket and how it guides the ball, try starting with a hand racket or something similar and foam balls, since there is no grip to worry about with that racket and the balls are easy and friendly to use. The racket literally becomes an extension of the hand. More success is guaranteed, and this keeps them coming back for more.